Georgia has released 190 inmates recognized by the country's new parliament as political prisoners. They were given amnesty despite a veto by President Mikhail Saakashvili. Many had been detained during anti-government protests. Others were convicted of spying for Russia or trying to overthrow the government.